Okay, here we are with Robert Cooper from Team USA men's basketball. Robert, thank you so much for joining ChangeThroughSport.com. How are you doing today?
All right, I'm doing
good. Tell us a little bit about your experience here and your history with Team USA basketball and Florida and Special Olympics.
Well, my experience here has been so far great because the scenery, you get to meet new people, and Athens has shown us a lot of love for Team USA.
That's great. And tell me about what the games you guys have played so far and then the game you have upcoming later on this afternoon.
We played Australia the first game, and we beat them, and then we played a semi-pro team. We lost to them, but we just come put the basket in the hoop and had a lid on it.
Yeah.
But no excuses, but hopefully we get to play them again. And the upcoming game this today, we play another all-star, some college boy, AAU, but we really don't know who we're playing. They just gonna surprise us again.
So Robert, what you're telling me is you guys are so good that they have to put together all-star teams to play you guys.
Yes. That's how good we are.
All right. Well, good luck to you. Thank you so much for joining us, and we'll be watching later on today.
All right. Thank you.
Thanks, Robert.
Thank you.